We also have some sad breaking news out of Oconee County. A 67-year-old Westminster woman lost her life in a crash today. The coroner says this involved two vehicles. It happened at the intersection of Highway 11 and Armstrong Road in Westminster. The coroner has not yet identified the woman, but again, we will continue to keep you updated on this story as well.